All right. Welcome back. This is part three of playing Jedi Survivor. We'll just click continue and get right into it, huh? I think, from what I remember, I was somewhat lost on where I was going. Yeah, I don't really remember. I don't remember exactly what I was doing.
We just need to find a way through here. Grease is going to be surprised to see us, huh?
Okay, yeah, I somewhat remember this. Okay. We were up here. Let me pull this up. There we go. We were trying to figure out how to do this part.
Yep. Still not great.
There's not like a thing I can grab onto.
Please let me go. We won't prospect in the gorge again.
You hear that?
No. Do it. Call it in. Another one down. Ravis will want to know.
Yep, we already have done this. That's what I remember. You were trying to find out if there's like a way to go about getting up there. Because there's definitely a path, like. You could see the path, I just don't know. Because we went through that tunnel. There was nothing really here. I do remember going through here. Yes, sir. I got the stash going.
Tear him apart, droid. No mercy.
Affirmative.
Bitch.
A commando droid. Didn't miss these.
Yep, we went down.
I die. Die! Die! Die!
Get fucked!
Unstoppable as ever, BD.
Oh, yeah. And then there's... Yeah, this was sick. So I put that on.
Hey, what have you found? You want to press it, right? Those things pack a punch. Okay, now let's find a way out of this tar pit. Can't go this way.
All right. Come here, buddy.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm getting it now. A little bit of puzzles here. We need this guy to follow me. No? Oh, wait. I gotta throw it at the wall. Okay. Come on, baby. Come on. Let's go up here. Yeah.
These old dams aren't held together by much.
There we go. I got it. God damn. Thing is huge.
BD one, are you okay?
Uh-oh. Oh, I didn't know he had boosters, dude. That's sick.
Didn't I tell you to be more careful about who you scan? Come on. Should have left you in that rat tar nest. Seeds. Wonder where I could plant these.
Huh. It's like a... I gotta come back with a different force ability or something. Oh.
Enemy contact established. Direct hit. Evasion levels rising.
Another.
In my sights. You are pathetic.
Get fucked. Not really anything down there.
Inadequate strike.
Jesus.
A little help, bud.
Thank you. Love you. Love you. All right. Somehow made it out of that. I really... I really need a meditation circle now. Oh, shit. All right. Okay, climb up this wall, maybe? Yep, okay. Oh.
Is that Buglings? You're a long way from Bogano.
Huh.
You think I can do that, yeah, that's BD? Cool.
Wow, this reminds me of a lot of arcade games growing up. Oh yes, here we go. To meditate here, get some rest, replenish. Let's look at stances. Yep, still the same. Yeah.
Ready to go. Not a bad change of scenery. Grease's place should be around here somewhere.
Wow.
Yeah. Look at that.
Hey, quite the view, ain't it? That your ship came down, Dredger Gorge?
Yeah, we had some technical problems.
Probably met the Bedlam Raiders then.
Attacked us as soon as we landed.
Hmm. Glad you're okay. What y'all doing around these parts?
Looking up an old friend. Grease Dritus?
Grease? Oh, shoot, I know him. I run the stables in town. My name's Mosey.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
Why are you cute, little droid?
Huh.
It's good to see a friendly face.
Likewise. Well, path seems clear from here. Shouldn't get in any trouble. Let's go looking for it. Oh, and say hey to Doma Dendra when you get in town. She doesn't take kindly to strangers.
We understand. Thanks for the advice, Mosey.
You bet.
Wow. Kind of a cool little place.
Thank you.
Nice.
Yeah, let's see.
Get messed up. What is that symbol, huh? Oh, there's another one. Interesting. There's another one.
Interesting.
Nice. But what? Nice. Okay. Oh, it's a big fucking dude.
What kind of droid are you anyway?
I am a VX series commando droid designed for infiltration.
Just the type we need to turn things upside down.
Are you kidding me? I was dodging. So dumb. Let's open this bad boy up. Ooh, full beard, huh? It's kind of a cool little area. Get fucked. Well, get fucked.
It just won't open.
Hey, look at this. I really need a stem. That's so much better.
Come on, you blasted beast. Move!
Come from Dredger Gorge? And still walking, huh? Folks don't last long around here, especially ones poking around raider turf.
Wasn't exactly the welcome party I was looking for.
Well, sounds like you could use a drink. Monk will whip you up something nice down in Paloons.
Thanks for the tip.
Cool.
Let that be a lesson to y'all. You come into my outpost, I'll hunt you down and kill you myself.
Huh.
Need to clear my mind. Off we go.
Okay, where's my objective? Okay. So let me just make sure. Okay, I'm heading the right way. What is this? Oh, a workbench?
Just mix it up.
Let's work on this a little bit.
All set.
We'll go materials. We'll go here.
I can definitely work with that.
I like the white.
Easier than building my first one.
All right, let's go find our boy, huh?
We made it. It'll be good to see Grease again. Been a long time. Maybe he knows where the others ended up. Seer stuck in the past. Marin wandering. Ancient history.
Well, looks like I'm at the right building here.
pull a fast one on us.
It was all just a misunderstanding.
Hey. Let him go.
That. We cannot do. This thing sold us a priceless relic. The key we have been searching for. Except, of course, it's fake!
I thought it was the real deal, Ravis. Honest.
Oh. I believe you. But mistakes like these cannot be tolerated. Let this be a reminder of what happens when you cross the Bedlam Raiders. Kill him.
Oh no! No!
Fuck yeah.
Enough. Walk away. Jedi. Remind our friend here why his kind are supposed to be dead.
Oh yeah, baby.
Lift up.
Oh yeah.
Lucky little rat. You never should have.
Wrong
for you.
BD, here.
So long, Jedi. Pretty fancy moves.
Oh, yeah.
This is how Bedlam Raiders fight. Not here, not now. I win some, you lose. The road. Ha, no. Ha. You need to do better than that. Scared, Jedi.
Oh. Damn.
Surprise. Now you'll fight.
Yep, that's right.
Impressive.
Next time you want to pick a fight, you go through us.
what a delight to see one of your kind in action all these years. Noble Jedi Knight, if you stay your hand, I shall withdraw in peace.
I don't believe him.
Be seeing you.
This is him, Doma. This is the one who stood up to the Bedlam Raiders.
All right, that's enough, Targul. Targul, get over here.
Yes.
You're Doma?
Well, yes, I am. You got a name, Jedi?
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. We'd appreciate if you kept this quiet.
Well, I hear on the frontier, only way we survive is by sticking together.
That's right.
You didn't have to step in just now, but you did.
Yes, you did.
Turgle, shut it. keep your secrets safe. Cal, I'm sure we could both benefit from it.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks.
Well, our drinks, they ain't the worst. And if you're running from a blaster, better run a little faster. Run to Pai Loon Saloon. And we hope we see you soon.
Ah, potential customer. What'll it be?
Nothing. Thanks.
Oh, well, that's a mistake.
I'm looking for an old friend. Forearms. Hairy. Big mouth.
Ow.
Vertically challenged. You can come out now, old boy. The coast is clear.
I tell you, Monk, the Bedlam are gonna be the end
there he
of
is.
The town. We got no hope, zero, zilch, nothing. How you doing, BD? Wait a minute. Cal. Cal Kestis, get over here, you son of a boggling. Oh, it's been a while. I missed you, kid.
Hey.
Let me look at you. You look terrible.
Yeah, it's good to see you too, Grease.
Hey, are you taking care of him? Are you taking care of the Mantis?
Well, we ran into some trouble on our last job.
What sort of trouble?
The Imperial kind.
Oh, yeah, I should have guessed. They've been creeping around Kobo too lately.
Gyro's burnt out on the Mantis. We'll need your help to get moving again.
Yeah, sure, whatever you need. Come on, grab some seat. Listen, Monk, get my friend something special to drink.
Refreshments. One slippery Monk, coming right up.
Welcome to Pylude Saloon, the finest dive this side of Zeltros.
Yeah, your description didn't do it justice.
Here, sand in your eye.
Monk and I picked it up from the previous owner to a... Well...
He caught a fatal case of blaster poisoning, courtesy of the Bedlam Raiders.
We've been introduced. You okay, Grease?
Oh, yeah, sure. As long as I don't have anything they need. Hey, what happened to the Mantis?
Oh, we are on Coruscant, gathering intel for Saw Gerrera. Things got bad. Only two of us made it out. Everything I'm doing feels pointless. The Empire's only growing stronger. Things, haven't been the same since the team split up.
Yeah, hey, we had some good times, didn't we, huh? Me, you, the Space Witch, Seer. Have you talked to her lately?
Marin's always on the move, exploring new places, making new friends.
I was talking about Seer.
No. It's been a while. You?
Well, her credits helped us get this place off the ground, but she hasn't visited yet. She's very busy with this new project. Hey, Cal. Why don't you relax a little before we fix the Mantis? The galaxy can wait a couple hours.
Well, we should probably get moving as soon as we finish up.
I got a spare room down in the basement made up especially for you. You should check it out.
All right. Thanks, Grease.
Aw. You made a room just for me, huh?
You don't look like a raider.
What gave it away?
No blaster in my face, no spilling drinks and shouting bloody murder. Aw, cute droid, too.
That's BD-1.
That's his way of picking up chicks.
About dang time we had some
it's like having a cute dog.
Town. I'm Zig, by the way.
Nice to meet you. This stage has seen better days. There's the kitchen. Basement must be through here. Wow. Grease really outdid himself. Kobo's pretty far from the nearest trade route. Looks like Grease makes do with salvage.
Let's see here. We should rest to replenish our stuff. Yep. It's all we really need right now. What the? Oh.
Why did Grease keep this? I know. Creepy. That's Sears Halleck set. Wonder why it ended up here.
Oh, I didn't know it was just a workbench.
Grease always had a green thumb. You know he talks to his plants?
Let's relax a little bit.
Still talking in your sleep, huh?
Yes, some things never change.
Weirdo.
Hairball. Thanks for letting me crash here.
Of course. Why do you think I've kept your stuff around all these years? I was hoping you'd stop by and maybe take a break.
We both know what happens when I stay in one place too long. You said there's a spare gyro around here somewhere?
We've got plenty of time to fix the manis. You are what I want to talk about.
I'm fine. The sooner we get moving, the better.
And then what? You're going to go find some trouble with Saw Gerrera?
Maybe. Yeah. One of us has to keep fighting.
That's funny. That's the exact same thing you said the day we all split up.
Yeah, because I... All right, listen. I know you all had your reasons for leaving. But walking away isn't an option for me. I have to hold the line.
And where's that gotten you, Cal? I wish things were different, but you keep losing people. And you yourself said that the Empire's growing stronger every day. Now maybe it's time for you to be something more than a lightsaber. Think about yourself. Settle down. Find a home.
What? Home, Grease? There is no home. Home was the Order. It was my teacher. It was everyone I lost. What does their sacrifice mean if I go and I just give up and stick my head in the sand?
I know you were dealt a bad hand, but you gotta take it from me. Somebody who had to learn the hard way. You gotta know when to walk away from a rigged game. Otherwise, you are gonna end up losing something you could never replace. I want to show you something. This is a smuggler's tunnel. It came with the cantina. Now you go ahead and look. I keep a lot of spare parts down there. I'm sure you'll be able to find whatever you need to get the Manis up and running.
Thanks. I appreciate all this.
Cal, can I tell you one thing? It's really good seeing you again.
Yeah, you too. Grease, I'll think about what you said.
Hey, watch your step down there. Be careful. I definitely have a pest problem.
It's kind of cool. This reminds me of a Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Old smuggling tunnels, huh? Grease always kept a few secrets up his sleeve.
Wow, it's kind of cool.
Nice job, BD. Boglings. Are these what spooked Grease? That way's blocked. Come on,
come back later. Don't worry, I won't hurt you.
He keeps parts all the way down there. Kind of strange, but okay. Oh, yeah. Get that XP up.
Used these tunnels for a long time now.
Oh yeah.
Dusty and abandoned. More scraps, huh? Leave it to Grease to take another person's junk and add more junk.
It's funny, he's like a little hoarder. What the?
Another way around
on the other side.
Let me guess, more prospecting equipment. Is there anyone on Kobo who isn't digging?
Is this the gyro?
Is that it?
Yep. Oh God. Jesus.
Never look when you can leap, eh? Sooner we get to Grease, the sooner we can. Should check this out.
Wow. Let's go to skills and see. We're gonna go force. We're gonna go. Just gonna keep on working on what we can, you know?
Let's move, BD.
Uh-oh. Oh, here we go. I bet you I'm gonna learn a new force ability within these tunnels.
Looks like a data disk. What is this place? You find, buddy? Power's still running down here. Let's see if we can hit the lights.
Well.
Not bad. Think we could walk on that?
That's pretty cool.
Careful, BD.
Whoa.
I can't assume.
Oh, the High Republic, huh?
I'm sorry it has come to this.
Will it be a complete memory purge?
No. Only what the council demanded.
Then at least I shall remember you. I am ready.
What is your name, droid?
I am ZNA4, of course. How may I serve the order?
Z. Tell me how to navigate the Kobo Abyss.
I have no information on that in my memory banks. Master Kree, you are aware the Republic has issued a full-scale evacuation order.
I am. That is why I have a very important task for you, Z. Take this.
A tuner? Oh, what a fine model. Oh, my.
Jeez.
To open the forest array. Travel underground. Stop for no one. That is an order, Z.
Am I not coming with you?
No. The key to Tantalor is in that array. If you do not hurry, I fear it will be lost forever. May the Force be with you.
Jeez. Well, it's a good droid. It's pretty cool.
This droid has been here for hundreds of years.
Good day. Or is it night? Something's very wrong.
Is your name Z?
Yes, it is. How do you? Oh, no. I'm trapped. I've been trapped. How long has it been?
I'm Cal. This is BD. We're gonna help you.
Pleasure to meet you both.
Huh.
Some help would be most appreciated.
Can I not just cut it?
The order. You are a Jedi. The receptor's completely shot.
Not completely, Z. I'm a Jedi, all right.
But you're not even wearing the proper robes.
I'm more of a poncho guy.
Oh, okay. I see. Gotta put that there.
Use the orbs to activate the bridge. Then you can reach the crane controls. I think, after so many idle years, who really knows?
This droid's got more than a screw loose.
What was that?
I said, hold tight, Z.
Oh. What am I doing? Here we go.
Well done.
I'll have you free soon, Z.
your time. I've only been pinned here for a while. I don't have your name in my data banks. When did you pass the trials?
Never took them. I was knighted in the field.
And what was the reason for this flagrant breach of protocol?
It's a long story.
Okay, well, it's interesting, you know, like droids can't just really like think. Everything has to be put into their head, so I guess we're learning some High Republic issues, you know.
Take a look.
Well, I must admit, I am in need of repair.
So Z, what's Tantalor?
A planet hidden within the Kobolbis.
Huh.
It's home to a Jedi temple. Of the Order's Light on the galactic frontier. At least that's what my master hoped Tanalor might become.
That should do it for now. Just gotta figure a way out of this place.
Well, I can help with that. It's this... Was it that? No. Oh! Yes, it is this way. Follow me.
Huh.
Chamber. Master Kree designed these to train Jedi. I remember this. Don't recall what it does, however. Master Kree had a brilliant mind. Do you know her, Cal?
Can't say I do.
No matter, but I think she would have liked you. The exit is...
Oh, that's cool.
Very fortunate.
Wait, how do I... Perks, there we go. That's pretty sweet.
You could have been down here forever. Z, that planet you mentioned. What's it like?
Tanalor? Oh, what a wondrous place.
How do I get there?
Navigate the Kobolbis.
That must be the knowledge your master purged from your memory banks.
Well, she must have had her reasons.
Huh. This is pretty cool. Some Jawas.
All right. I'm not a
Bedlam Raider spy. I'm a friend of Cal Kestis.
Cal, what's it? Look, I told you, buddy, you're in the wrong cantina. I don't know anybody named Cal Kestis.
Hey, Grease.
Oh, that Cal Kestis.
Found the gyro.
You made it.
Grease Dritus, this is Bo Takuna. He was on Coruscant. Wouldn't have made it out alive without his help.
Oh, all right. Hi, nice to meet you. Unfortunately, I don't think I have another bed available. Wait a minute. Another one? Cal, you have a very bad habit of picking up strays.
I am ZNA4, humble servant to the Jedi Order.
Oh, I take you haven't broken the news yet.
She was trapped underground.
I've never seen this design before. This droid almost looks like an antique.
Did you find anything down there worth credits?
Credits? Cal, you have saved me, but I must ask more of you still.
Oh, here it comes.
Master Centauri ordered me to open the forest array, but given my condition, I cannot fulfill that duty. Please. If I fail my mission, the key to Tantalor may be lost forever.
Whoa.
Wait a minute. Did you just say Tantalor?
You've heard of it?
Yeah, it's an old prospector's legend about a lost world filled with treasure.
Maybe this droid proves it's more than a myth.
Could be worth checking out.
Yeah, but first, I gotta fix the Mantis before the Raiders snatch it.
I'll escort you out there. Watch your back while you make the repairs.
Huh. Is he as tough as he looks?
Next to Seer, he's the best marksman I've ever met.
Okay. We'll take care of the Mantis.
I'll go see what's in the forest.
Thank you, Cal. As soon as I'm in full operating order, I will join you at the forest array. Onward!
Z.
Whoa there, Heritage. While they're all sallying forth, why don't you ease up on the thrusters? Come along. I can get you tuned up, shined up, and caught up on the state of the galaxy.
Cal, I'm gonna lock up the saloon so the Raiders don't trash it. Use the back door, would you?
That's pretty cool. That droid can get the other droid all caught up, you know?
Tell me more about
this, Cal.
That saves a lot of unnecessary pieces.
That can't be up to code. Even out here on the frontier.
What back door?
Okay, a few years ago, the Supreme Chancellor decided democracy was out of fashion and declared himself emperor.
The Republic is no more?
I'm afraid so. In fact...
I guess I'll just use the front door. Alright, where am I? Where do I need to go? Okay. So I need to go this way.
That's the gate Z told us about.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Cal!
Glad you came to Kobo, Cal. You're a hard worker, aren't you? And always putting others before yourself.
How can you tell?
Smudge of dirt on your pants. Whiff of adrenaline. Your eyes dart for danger, alert. I call it hunter's eyes. To trap game. A hunter refines her ability to observe. But for the record, your friendly demeanor don't fool me one bit.
That right?
Oh yeah. You're a natural hunter and you damn well know it.
Broken bridge. Hey, buddy. Where you going? I'm not gonna hurt you, dude. Is that an X-Wing? Oh my god. Where is he going? Am I supposed to, like, follow him or something? Huh. That's pretty cool. There's like a little X-wing, or like a different type.
Intruder.
Sure. Interesting. Okay.
Like a ball in a scrapyard.
All right, come on, Tyler, let's go. Let's. Can you? Man. Oh no. What is going on? Dude, all my shit just died on me. Like my controller, my headset, everything just went blank. I'm all the way back here. I guess it's not that far. Did they not see me?
Get him. Nice try. I've got him. Someone else attack. Fighting is fun. Yeah.
You scum.
Oh yeah. Easy peasy. Going on up here.
All right, let's go.
I heard some blaster shots and everything. What's that beeping? Fucked. You're mine. Oh, that was the beeping. Nice.
All right. Let's look.
Whoa! What is that guy? Jesus.
Sims, no.
Up here.
There we go. All right, Cal. All right.
Let's take this to Doma's.
Really?
Very nice. Looks like another shard.
Dang, I got a lot of shards now. Oh, that's kind of cool. Let's see here. Let's go. Customize. Let's go pants. Wait, I could change the color too. That's kind of cool. Wait, I gotta have the poncho though. Oh. I'm fine with this for now.
The Imperial Patrol should route through here. There you are. Spineless. Going to make you bleed. Take the damage. Fight.
How did I just do that? What the hell?
These raiders are keeping the Empire at bay. At least they're good for something.
That's pretty cool. Nice.
Here we go.
Reach the forest array. Okay.
The array should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. You catch that too, BD? We're not alone out here.
Wow.
Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do.
Are you gonna attack me? Is that... Ooh. Idiot.
Another shard.
Nice.
Good to go, BD. Let's try that again.
There we go. Jesus. I need a meditation circle.
Some of these rock columns are loose.
Huh. Can't really. Oh, I see. I love that I have that thing now.
What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so too. Only one way to find out. Empire.
Damn.
I don't think they saw us. Let's move.
I really need a meditation circle, like, actually. Right when I say that, let's go. I got a skill. Ooh. Actually, I should probably do survival, even though it's not as cool.
Any more than we do.
Cool. No, is it? Nice.
Let's get a drop on these bucket heads.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, you're going down.
Get fucked, nerd.
Generations of Raka raised their young here. Then the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way.
Wow. Same story, different planet, yep. Yeah, let's do it. Oh, shit. Ha, idiot. There we go. Got him again.
BD1, over here. Hey, buddy. Stim. What's this? Thanks, BD.
Slice it. Slice and dice it. Ooh.
Just what we need.
Oh. It's kind of cool.
Before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. And of course, back in Kree's day, there was no Empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Oh, hey, buddies.
Easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
The Toa?
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach? Hold that thought. Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight.
Excuse me.
God, it's so rude, but I already heard it. Nice. A little shortcut. Oh!
You catch what they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the raiders?
Don't say that. I'm not ready for combat. Then get ready.
Let's try not to end up like that guy.
Jesus!
Thank you.
BD!
Yes, there we go. Is that Bigfoot? It's a Mogu.
I wonder if Z would know more about this.
Oh, data disk. See, I feel like it's that building, like, that I have to get to, but this door is just so... Oh! Hey, good timing. Alright. Whoa. Place is kind of cool.
Don't think we can slice that.
Okay, so what am I looking for here? That's my question.
Guess the platform is somewhere else.
Okay, here we go. Fuck, man, I tried to get up top there. Try that one more time, one more time. Oh, sh. Maybe there's something down here that I just missed. Not really. Oh, I got it. Let's go.
I'm guessing Z might know about this.
Is that it? Really? Huh. Oh, there's something in there. How do I get back there, though?
Okay, BD. We'll find another way.
Interesting. I probably just need to come back to the planet when I'm like a higher level or something. Alright, that was just a little side quest, I guess. Now we're getting into the real stuff here.
You
your race close. Just a forest full of beasts and Imperials to get through first.
Nice. Nice, dude. Another stim. Let's go.
Heads up, BD.
Oh, he's back.
What do you say, buddy? Up for a little detour?
Detour. Hold on, detour. Oh, jeez.
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way
Interesting. So I can't really climb up that. Oh. Okay. I'd imagine I have to take this all the way down here somewhere. There for now. I want to get this echo here and see.
They believe something is behind the abyss.
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
Okay. Okay. I like this. It's kind of cool. Where does this one go? Another thing here. Oh. Interesting. Jesus. Huh.
I've never known Centauri Kree to shirk from a challenge.
No. And she seems exceptionally driven by this particular task.
This is interesting. Okay. Interesting.
My Padawan is impatient.
Weren't we all once? The question is, how will he overcome it?
Was there something to scan?
What is it, buddy?
Oh, the lighting here is really cool.
Looks old. So you might want to take a look at this.
Oh. But what is... How do I get the piece over there, though? My question. Do I just throw it? No. Oh. No. Let's go. Okay. There's an echo.
A dead end. What's the point of this? Okay. No.
I can figure this out.
Oh, so it's kind of like a trials thing. But I already went up here. Do I have to, like, throw it? I'll try it. You know what's the worst that can happen, right? Just respawns right here. So that's before it. Oh, yes. That's pretty cool. Nice. I like how BD1's just sitting there. Nice, got a new perk unlocked. Oh, I could just switch it like that? Okay. Gets me to this door. Gets me back to the elevator. Nice, dude. All right. Okay, now where do I have to go, though? Like, okay, so I have to go that way. So I already went through there. So I gotta go down. So I guess I do have to go face those stormtroopers or something. Which is fine by me. I just wasn't sure where to go, you know?
Empire one with a backwater planet like Kobo.
Oh, a little shortcut, huh? Slice and dice. Crew cut? I like the haircut we have now. Did I just hear a little gonk droid? I really don't want to fight one of these guys right now. Oh, I heard this droid. Oh, there's a box in here. Slice and dice! Nice.
Flawless.
I don't want to fight him, dude.
Ah!
Alright. Alright, I didn't have to fight him. Cool.
Stim here. Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
Oh.
It's hard to breathe.
Well, whatever it is, it took a few stormtroopers there, huh? Oh, Jesus.
Another data disk.
Cool.
This substance has anything to do with the array?
Hmm. Interesting.
So this is the work of Santari Kree.
Whoa.
If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere. I need to focus.
Wow, this place is pretty cool. We're in the forest array, okay.
Let's keep going. No cutting through this stuff. Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess C didn't forget. All these years later, and she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down.
Nope. Cannot. She's a cool fucking droid, too. What kind of animal is that? Holy shit.
I think that creature is trapped.
Oh.
I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now.
Activate. Yep. Locked.
That's not opening.
I'm sorry, dude. Wish I could help you. Maybe I can at some point. I don't know.
Okay, that hurt. Let's find another path. We might be able to help it later.
Hopefully. Nice.
Something around here has a big appetite.
There we go. Give me one of these. Ooh. I just got a mustache. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. Holy. Again?
Can't outrun them all.
Buddy. Jesus.
Help, please. I need one.
Dude.
Stimbidi.
There we go.
I've never seen tech like this before. And I scrapped some serious machines on Braca.
Oh, shit.
We've seen this tech before, just not on this scale.
Oh, that's sick.
Just like Z's chamber.
Oh, dude. Yeah, let me get some more meds here. Oh no. Jesus.
Help, BD.
Okay, so if I follow this, that's cool. Cool, cool. All right, we're getting somewhere now.
That's still breathing.
What is this, huh? Oh, he's like on his lunch break or something.
I'll get you.
Bye. How do I do this? How do I do that? Do I just not do that?
All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either.
Nice, dude.
This will come in handy. Breathe.
Nice little meditation circle.
Okay, I'm ready.
Oh, locked from the other side. All right.
That could be trouble. Or maybe it could lend us a hand.
Something's fighting on the Jedi side. Not fighting on our side.
Nice.
I hope you know what's watching.
Nice. Nicely done.
Stop them.
Really? Damn it. Oh shit.
Fight by my side.
Homie, we're on.
Fight together. The Empire is way out of their element here.
Man, these things are so annoying, actually. Oh god, this is sketchy. Oh, hey, buddy.
Careful, BD. I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxine Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
Nice.
This isn't the time to fight.
Whoa. Oh!
Now this is more my speed.
This is awesome. Let's open this guy. Yep, you're mine, buddy. Bitch. Let's go. Get fucked.
Look at that. Only one way to find out.
Nice, dude. We freed him.
That did the trick. Let's move. Stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers.
What did I just do? That's where I was earlier, in that drop down area. Nice. Hey, buddy. Bitch. Huh. What's this area? I know you enjoy the taste of men, Kyle. I thought she forgot, to be honest. So I got that, I guess. But it won't let me turn.
Z could tell us more about this.
Okay. So there has to be.
Let's stop for a moment.
Let me get my stims back. All right. There has to be. Oh. Yes, this guy. So I could take this guy. What the fuck? Let's go. Come on, it'll disappear. There we go. Are you fucking kidding me?
Incoming threat! Can't stop everything! Blast them!
Come on. Nice.
Familiar tech.
command mechanisms powered Z's chamber. We're getting close.
Okay. Now what? Can I make that jump? No, I cannot. I can't just get on that platform. Yeah, I need to go up. I need to go up there. How do I get across? I need to activate the bridge, but like... when I do that, it's deactivated. Yeah. No, that's not how you do it. Yep, it's still not how you do it. Maybe. Huh. But there's no space to put. Oh. Right there. Yep, what a throw.
There's those spy droids again. They're not the only ones interested in the array. Searched
all. Let's
over
go,
the
baby.
Area, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose.
Gotta think different. Gotta think different. That's all. Let's see. Let's do that, man. Let's do that right there.
That seal looks familiar. This must be where Centauri Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up.
Wow.
After some answers.
Huh. I wonder if this is like... oh, what the hell? It's someone in a fucking back to tank, dude.
Welcome to Tantalor.
Jesus.
It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. It's hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagan Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Well, someone might think you've learned humility.
All right, so he's kind of a dickwad a little bit, huh? Or known for being one. Interesting. Wow.
Force is strong here.
It's just as I told you.
It's pretty cool.
We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly. It's simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy, Centauri. And there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
Wow.
On Tanalore. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the galactic frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ronsesis.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Oh.
Warn the others. We're under attack.
Sick. Mans ain't teaching no younglings. No, fuck no. He's like Anakin, dog.
You're not here. You're not supposed to be here.
Oh, can he fucking see us?
Release me. Please.
Oh, Jesus. He's been in there this whole fucking time, huh?
Cal Kestis. And you must be Dagan Gera.
Yes.
I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
Please don't tell me he's a fucking Sith, like secretly a Sith. I don't really feel like fighting him right now.
Yes. I am back. The Order is gone. I must return to Tanlor. What happened there?
How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanlor and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes. It was my discovery. My home, and they just expected me to throw it away.
He's bleeding his Kyber crystal right now.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most.
No, stop! What have you done?
Yep. I fucking knew it, man.
Efficient. Is that it?
Jesus.
Another stim.
Fuck. What? I dodged though.
Pathetic. Desperate.
Dude, he's nuts. Okay, let's go fight him again.
Too easy.
Dude, I dodged. Come on. Dude. I don't know how he's locking onto me like this.
Betrayed me and forsook Tanlor. Stand and fight. Still green. Mm-hmm.
Hey, good to see you.
Behold.
Drive safe. I dodged him, come on.
I need help, bud. Inferior. Such a chore. Now, BD. You're scared.
What the hell?
Trivial.
Maybe, I don't know, I might die. I'm streaming right now too.
Stand and fight.
With what? I think it's a scam. It's probably a scam.
You cannot win. You're scared.
Fuck.
You simply never stood it.
Dude, I almost had him too. I'll do the dual wield.
Coward. Why resist? Oh, please. Such a chore.
Dude.
I need help. You're wasting energy.
Cow, fucking dodge.
Still green, hmm? Trivial. Coward.
Fucking.
Hey, BD. I am superior. Is that it? That's nothing.
Dude.
waste my time. Frightened? That wretched
one will
rue the day they betrayed me and forsook Tanalor.
Dude.
Right here, BD.
What the hell?
I can sense your fear. Trivial.
Hey, BD.
This is real power. Your tricks have expired. Such a chore. Frightened?
Cow, you gotta help me out here, dog.
More. You cannot win. Coward. Weak. More.
All right, I'm gonna stop here for tonight. This is pissing me off.